This year, I'll be dedicating a light to all the children and family that have been through the counselling service.